You know, it. I encouraged him a little bit. The first couple nights didn't go as planned, and so I told him I believed in him, that we're a team. We do this together. We win together. We lose together. And so not to get his head down, because we've got a lot of week left. And then, you know, the last couple nights, we really haven't said anything about our roping or anything. He told me when he was going to switch horses, and I told him when I was going to switch horses. And then, you know, we know each other. We've been together all year, so we don't really have to break it all down before each night, before every run. If there's something major, well, then we tell each other. But if not, you know, we're back in there and try to win.